Fall of person through the openings. Fall of tools or other materials through the openings, which may strike the persons below or damage equipment. Openings more than 1 meter shall be closed and provided with a guardrails comprising of top rail, mid rail, and toe board. Additionally, safety net may be placed over openings to prevent fall of materials below.